longer see the tortoise. He smirked and came to a halt. I'll teach him how silly he is to think he should run a race against me, the hare said to himself. This is too easy for someone as fast as myself. I'll teach him. And so the hare stretched out in the shade of a hemlock tree on the side of the road, closed his eyes, and waited. Before long, he was fast asleep. And all the while, the tortoise was on the move, slow but steady.